This is Kimberton Waldorf School, where our students, teachers, and parents are very excited to tell you about what we call the art of education.
It's this amazing experience of seeing these young people become aware of themselves and of their own potential and of their own responsibility.
Our teachers are the definition of dedication.
And I want to make sure that they all become engaged and that they all feel free to speak and that they don't have a fear of failure.
They feel that there's almost nothing they can't do.
Because they have had the experience of doing so many different types of things.
They don't go through life just measuring up.
To experience a Waldorf education is to feel the integration of the academic and the artistic. We prepare children for their whole lives by nurturing individuality.
We are seeing who the person is, each individual, and that I find extremely special.
Our students know intuitively that asking the right questions matters just as much as having the right answers.
But you're not just learning the facts, like, you're learning with your body, mind, and soul.
This is where you'll wish you'd gone to school. Kimberton Waldorf is where sparks of curiosity are ignited into a love of learning and fullness of life.
We saw her blossom. It was like this imagination was just begging to get out.
Good morning, Marissa.
From 1st through 12th grades, each day begins with a welcoming handshake, which continually confirms the relationship between child and teacher. And in our classrooms, you'll find many gestures of respect from teacher to child.
Good morning, dear.
Waldorf teachers use singing and instruments, drawing and painting, poetry and recitation to build academic skills and deepened comprehension.
The mud's very squishy.
Learning doesn't just happen indoors. Our 425-acre campus includes rolling hills, a garden, and a creek, as well as athletic fields and an orchard, all set in beautiful Chester County, Pennsylvania.
You want us to have Sophia? You
We serve nearly 300 students from early childhood through the 12th grade. Our program puts a tremendous emphasis on nature, the rhythms of the season, and sustainability. Our school lunch program uses organic vegetables planted from seed and grown by students.
It's all about feeding them the good stuff.
What's left over is donated to a local food bank. Parent volunteers prepare the lunches, creating a healthy and culturally diverse menu.
It's called chana masala. It's completely Indian, and it's from the northern part of India.
When I went to school, there were the athletes, there were the kids who were into music, there were the kids who were into art, the visual arts, there were the kids who were the strong academic students. Rarely did those communities mix.
But at Kimberton, they do mix, and the results speak for themselves. It begins with a rigorous academic curriculum presented through the prism of creative thinking. Creative problem solving is equally critical to math, critical to the sciences and the arts.
You take the measurement from the bottom of the nose to the eyebrows, take that same measurement and go up from the eyebrows up, and it should hit the forehead below the top of the head.
Creative learners aren't afraid of hands-on learning, and when they graduate Kimberton to attend some of the nation's leading universities, these students will do so as creative thinkers whose capacities for both analysis and imagination are not only treasured, but sought.
This is the only education I know that spends 8 years maturing the feeling life, the rhythmical life.
Part of that rhythm is grounded in eurythmy. Eurythmy is an expressive movement art that helps children become aware of their body.
Let's do another one more.
Handwork is another key instrument of Waldorf education that is woven through all the grades. Brain research confirms the interrelationship of the eye and hand working together to open neurological pathways.
The problem, the same problem we're having here, is that they are swarming with yellow jackets.
We find students learn best through direct experiences that stir the emotions and ultimately build academic skills that deepen comprehension.
Everybody look here. Do you see?
Oh my gosh!
These are a type of bugs called aphids.
While other schools are teaching to the test, Kimberton Waldorf is testing the limits of a student's creative problem-solving abilities while also building character.
And here, it's really about experiencing what you're learning and really having an understanding of it. And I just love Waldorf education.
We believe Waldorf is an educational experience founded in human development that fully integrates the academic and the artistic.
My husband's a scientist, and he's a geologist, and he also, I think, attributes his ability to think creatively and to understand problems creatively to his Waldorf education.
We activate the senses of children while creating an education experience that is deeper and more meaningful. It's an approach that answers to a higher standard than standardized tests. It's where we prepare our kids for their whole lives. It's where collaboration is of more value than competition.